see the action elevator engraving in the motor. So still bottom drive traction. And this is car four now. Get to five. And here we go. Wow, quite the motor on this one.
First floor.
Got a cab view. Same as the other one. Certificate. Capacity's only 3,500. You know, it's a hospital size elevator. Go back up.
Fifth floor.
And we'll go back down. There it goes, and that'll be it.